minimize those practices situations. We got special teams, kind of minimize that. Maybe you kick return out of the game. We get all that. But here we are in the fifth round, and here's Shaquin Griffin coming off the board to Seattle. That's a nice bet.
The hardest part for him is going to be, it's not the hand, it's the size. It's hard to find 227-pounders whose best trait is rushing the quarterback. So what's going to happen in the NFL is these guys now are going to get a scouting report on them. You know, in the division, you're going to face them twice. You're going to start to see his tendencies, and you're going to counter that. And offensive tackles, if you can't win with speed and power to a certain degree, offensive tackles will cheat one side of the
set. I don't believe that that's going to be the only thing they use it.
No, right. I know what you're saying. I know. So he's going to have to now adjust his game, you know, as he's done a little bit. And listen, before 2 years ago, he was a safety, he wasn't playing. Then they moved up the linebacker.